What's going on, guys? This is Max, the guy behind the camera for the Inside Tinman Elite series. And I really just wanted to take this time to thank you guys so much for your continued support throughout the entire summer. I mean, this series was just a brainchild from me and Sam Parsons. We didn't really know where it was going to go. But because of your guys' continued support through every single episode, it had the success that it was able to. And I really just wanted to take the time to thank you guys. Unfortunately, I've got to finish up my senior year of school at Virginia Tech, so I won't be out in Boulder with the rest of the guys, but don't worry, there'll still be episodes coming. But in the meantime, I wanted to share some of my favorite moments from this summer in this Outtakes video, so please enjoy.
Someday
I'm gonna let's fucking go!
What's up, YouTube? Welcome to Newport Beach.
I'm here for a good time, not a long time.
I make this auto win.
Oh,
please tell me to pick that up.
Okay, go.
He was decent, though.
What?
Life of an influencer, dude.
Here we are, Cantina.
Just got a normal steak burrito with some black beans, rice. Not authentic at all. We are in Colorado, not California, so that makes sense. For a Colorado burrito, 5'8". That's it.
5'8"?
5'8", yeah.
This is a solid burrito. This is one step above a Chipotle burrito.
This tortilla is warm. No, Chipotle is much better.
Chipotle is like a 6. This is like a 6.5.
I've got to say Chipotle probably is better than this.
What?
Because I miss you. Da-na-na-na-na-na.
Are we going to get taken out from copyright from these sweet vocals?
Yeah, absolutely.
I wonder.
Do you know who I am? I am Darth fucking Vader, dude. I can't fuck
Vader. I hardly know her.
I am so carefree right now. Life is good.
I literally just
live, laugh, love.
For less than those.
Love thy neighbor. Love thy tin man.
We played skee ball, we played pool, we danced, we talked to chicks. It was sick, man. It was awesome. We didn't do that kind of shit at Santa Clara.
Did you get that?
Man, I love mush for dinner.
I don't want the bagel, but I want you to have this banana, but I want to milk it. Nope.
Imagine looking at the pancake.
Banana.
Yeah.
Like and comment if I just throw the banana.
What a toss.
Oh, here we go. Had to get it in at least fucking once.
Alright, boys, where we going this morning?
Gateway Market.
Did you guys run in here?
It's got good food.
Dad, we're doing interviews.
Getting some breakfast.
Huh?
We're doing interviews.
No, I mean, did you run in here this morning?
I trim my mustache especially for the camera.
Who remembers Morgan Hartthrob Pearson?
Who remembers the head snap?
He's starting to get it back, baby.
Don't tell me you got payroll of that US flag flying over there.
Got no biters yet.
Just match up with the person in front of you.
Just follow the match up with the person.
I hate this.
I really couldn't get into a deep bed after that.
Got coffee in me. It only took 6 hours. Get a rating. That was good. The coffee was endless. So that gives it at least 2 points. So 5.82. Not too bad.
8-2.
Which one?
My scores.
I'll be serious in this one. The whole crew was together, which is really special. We don't get that often, and I think we formed two really good groups.
I think we did good. I think we did real good.
To sum it up, there we go.
Tell your mothers.
I think that beginning, that opening was really good. So yes. We'll be able to cut. What's up, campers? Welcome to All American Cross Country Camp. I'm Sam Parsons.
I'm Drew Hunter.
This camp is sponsored by Adidas Running. How's it going? Welcome to camp.
What's up, campers? Welcome.
Welcome to Adidas Cross Country All American. Ready?
Yeah.
Welcome to camp. It feels so like unauthentic.
I just want to go on record that I'm the adult supervision that Tin Man needs. Yeah, absolutely. That's what Sarah and I are here for. We're just the adult supervision.